So TCM Festival, which I think is very important and very exciting, they tell me they're going to show a film I directed and I'm all excited, and then they say it's Kentucky Fried Movie. I said, well, why? They said, well, it's 40 years old and we think it's important. And I go, yeah, but I made other movies. And they said, no, we are showing Kentucky Fried Movie. So tell her why it's important to see Kentucky Fried Movie, Jerry.
Most people say it's John Landis' greatest film.
Yeah, right. I think it's your best. I think it's your best
work. Strongest work. We had hardly anything to do with it.
I don't even remember being around ever. Yeah.